I am Gilinda Salva, called me Gigi. I am the provincial coordinator of Parfund here in Bukidnon.
Okay, great. Special to be here and nice to hear the background of all the ducks. Okay. Can you tell something about the project? What is so special about rice and duck farming?
Actually, integrated rice duck farming system is a specialized technology that the farmers will benefit from it, because they will not be using chemical inputs for their production, and the labor cost will be lowered down, and then the production income will go high, and at the same time we will be helping protecting the environment too.
Oh wow, so that sounds really as sort of innovative.
Yes sir.
And also that you sort of combine things in the value chain.
Yes sir.
And how many sort of ducks are here, more or less?
Okay, here in this breeder farm we have more or less 500 mother ducks. Start laying already at 33% laying efficiency.
All right, and so far today we have learned to do something with mobile tools, huh? And so far we saw a lot of science in which it was written down on a piece of paper. Okay. How do you think the mobile phone can help you with that?
Based on my experience today on the ICCO flow, it really helps us, especially in gathering data, and it also helped for me. It really helps me because I am the one doing all the paperwork to be reported to my manager. But then using the tools, it can make my work easier and faster.
That sounds very good. So looking forward to see more of the data and the updates coming in. And thanks for your time. Great meeting you.
Thank you.